Hello. I just finished doing the sculpting, so I've completed the basic shaping of the sculpture of 2020. I've been trying to figure out a name for it as I'm sculpting it, and I think a cute name for it this time could be Snowvid 19. It would be the fastest disappearing snow sculpture, hopefully, anyway. But this is what it looks like in its carved state.